This movie delighted audiences in 1940. They were delighted again the following year when Cary Grant and Irene Dunne were teamed once again, that time in a film by George Stevens called Penny Serenade. Now, it's not a comedy. However, it's a romantic drama about a husband and wife on the verge of divorcing. Now, various old songs they hear trigger memories of their life together. And for the record, our movie was remade in the 1960s with a slight glitch attached to it. In 1962, 20th Century Fox started production on a remake, which they called Something's Gotta Give, with Marilyn Monroe, Dean Martin, and Sid Charisse. But Marilyn wound up dropping out, at which time the project was scuttled. But then it was reactivated in 1963 and filmed with Doris Day, James Gardner, and Polly Bergen in the pivotal roles. Its title changed to Move Over, Darling. Up next, our weekly Silent Sunday Night feature, and it follows the exploits of Leif Erikson, the Norwegian explorer who sailed the seas and landed in North America some 500 years before Christopher Columbus.
Tonight on TCM's Silent Sunday Night, Donald Crisp isn't afraid to live and sail on the edge as the Viking. Then social interaction is in second nature to the Match Factory girl. And an out-of-work coal miner is really down on his luck in Ariel.